Welcome back to After the Bounce. Now, we showed you a clip a couple of weeks ago of an extraordinary game called bubble soccer, where blokes hop inside these big bubbles and they just charge at each other, and it's just on for young and old. Well, the idiots that we are decided we'd have a crack at it. But we also took along Andrew Gaze and Alistair Lynch and decided to get all of us involved in bubble soccer.
Get some skill.
This could be a lot of fun, mate.
I tell you what, out of all the challenges, this one actually suits me. You know why?
It's about thuggery.
A human bulldozer. Just bowl blokes over.
Boys, what do you think?
Oh, mate, it's as soon as you, mate. This is me.
Excited.
It's in my DNA. It's just a human cannonball.
What about you, Chief? Are you going to put on a bubble or just go, oh, no, that's real? What happens if you're a good doggy?
Mate, that dog in the line jump, I wouldn't mind getting his super slow. I tell you what, what's it like in there, mate?
Oh, mate, it's hard work. I've been watching you blokes for years. I thought I'd start pre-season about 6 months ago. This is amazing.
What's the key criteria?
Don't get it.
I'll tell you what. Pole action blokes everywhere.
Keep your head in. When you're rowing, keep your head in the hole, otherwise you're in all sorts of strife.
Ben from Wonderballs. I mean, how does someone come up with a game like this? Surely there is plenty of alcoholic beverages when someone invented this.
It originated in Europe, actually, so they're pretty crazy over there. And indoor soccer's, and yeah, there's no rules.
No rules whatsoever?
No rules.
Gee whiz. Rightio. Well, what are we going to have for the first challenge?
I think the four Fox guys should have a game.
Including me?
Yep.
And Lynchy?
Yep.
I love it! Get involved! Rightio, let's bring it on. Let's pick some teams. Oh, no.
Two, three.
I win.
Scissors. No,
bad luck.
All right,
okay.
Who you on?
Oh, I tell you what, I've always wanted.
I knew you were.
Mate.
Suddenly the fullbacks.
Hang on. I had Gacy last time, we're not copping him again. It's about time we evened it up and I had him once.
No. I've got the fullbacks are back. He's giving
it's
back
like
these
words. It's like playing one out when you got this one. Why can't I have Lynchy, mate?
Mate, he can hear. You better go.
Gacy, it's you and me, mate. Come on. Oh, he's gone mad. He's gone mad. Anyone? My head feels like a bat. All they did was attack you.
Yes.
So keep your feet.
Mate, they're ganging up on me.
Keep your feet.
I'm going to kick it. I'll just hold it. Create a path for me, Detroit.
Really?
Create a path.
All right. We'll clear our
way. Help! Help, please. Please, help. Come on, guys. Is that you? Oh, no.
Oh, come on, Drewy. Oh, go, go, go.
Tapper. It actually it's works. A game winner. It works. I'm a hero. I can't do it anymore. I give up. No more. My shoulders are killing me.
Do you know what, Drewy?
Finally got it.
This is what I call, you know what? Poetic justice. Bud didn't want you. I did.
And we come through, my man.
Bud didn't want you, brother.
I kicked the winning goal.
How good. You've always been a scoring phenomenon,
that's
mate.
That's it. You just needed to understand our strengths and weaknesses. And we got there.
What about the two brutes that gave us nothing?
Nothing, mate.
Nothing. You up for this?
I'm up for it. Mano. First goal.
First goal wins.
In the onion bag.
No matter what you do to the other person.
Mano.
El Destructo, they call
strength,
me.
Strength through loyalty.
Please.
Human cannonball.
No, that's just not on. Yuck.
Oh, good. Oh, good starts, but a bit attacking, though. Aggression! Aggression!
Long ball.
That's the way! Finish it now!
Long ball.
Finish it! Nice, Tiff. Good work, Tiff. Get it out of the goal. Nice! Now attack! Follow nice, up, buddy. Tiff! It's the follow-up!
Good, Spud. Good, Spud. Protect the agate.
Nice!
Oh, yes, that's brilliant.
Spud, defence.
You've got to probably leave the line, Spudley.
Nice, that's brilliant. That's the way.
Trick bag.
Hey, you don't have a trick bag.
Listen, I'll say, never sell candy to a candy man. It's just the computer went. No way you get through Big Bubble Chief. How does Frawley compute? Sir Reale, what do you do? Show ball, spin, and there it was open. The hand of God.
I fell for the original shake and bake. I need to watch it on replay, man. I think he tripped. Can we go to the video?
Score review, please. Umpire's call. He's all clear for a goal. Please check that. Thanks, Neil.
Confirm goal.
Confirm goal. All clear. Goal.
He's embarrassed.
I mean, she has embarrassed me.
Hang on. It's one all.
It is.
As we know, how do we break the deadlock?
First man to knock the other man off their feet, winner of the bubble ball challenge. Have a look in. An angry chief is a winning chief. Ready, set, go! Two worries. Oh, no. Made an executive decision. It's a draw.
I refuse to stop.
It is a draw. We're going to call it a draw, Spud. You have it, and you've both got to do the dare, though.
I'll fight to the death.
No, we call it a draw.
I'm only just getting warmed up.
No, you're not. Look at you. Hey, shake hands, and we both do the dare. Both do the dare.
Okay, I'm happy with that, Chase.
Yeah. Have we agreed?
Yes.
Right.
I still wanted to go.
Yeah, I know. We must say a big thank you to Ben Roberts from Wonderballs for organising that for us. It was a lot of fun. Very taxing. They're about, they weigh about 15 or 20 kegs, those balls, and the camera around on the shoulder harness.
Got to say, it was cool to draw in the end because that last one went for about 30 minutes. You blokes wouldn't go there.
That was edited right down.
It was. But what about Gazy? Seriously, you took one for the team.
Mate, it was supposed to be team ball going on, and you just kept knocking me upside down. And the thing about it is, you were laying on your head for the whole
time.
Well,
the energy to get yourself up, I don't think people realise. It was a massive effort just to get back up on your feet.
So I can't believe I had to cop a tie because it was one against two for most of the day. So I should have been awarded.
I reckon we've all got to do the dare.
Well, we do. You and I know.
No, we all do.
For the first time in yesterday's Heroes Challenge history, it has been declared a tie. So that means No one gets off lightly in this game. Spud and I both have to do the dare.
Well, we need some suggestions too, because we've done a lot this year, let's
going.
Be honest.
Get the tweets going.
We need the tweets at Fox Footy. Let us know what you think, the boys.
Yeah. Even include yous two as well, if we can. We'll work it out. But Jason and I definitely.
Well, yeah.
We'll see what happens.
All right, send your thoughts in. We want them. We want to punish ourselves for a miserable tie. Need a break. Yeah. We've got Turn It Up coming, Coach Killers, and look out.